aggravated robbery. It's two charges. That's a first-degree felony.
Philip Garcia now jailed in Hidalgo County. He saw a judge earlier today. Police in Weslaco say he robbed two stores in their city earlier this month. Authorities say that's Garcia. That should be coming up on your screen here in a moment. Involved in one of those robberies, witnesses told police the suspect lifted a shirt, flashed a gun, then took off with the cash.